My collage are very basic paper cutouts where all my designs and pieces fit like puzzles. My mixed media usually include not just cutouts, paper cutouts, but also a little bit of drawing, maybe some pastels, colors, oil markers, and a little bit of everything, so I just call it mixed media. I think I was born painting. I am a math teacher, so the left brain is the math teacher and the right brain is the artist. My influences, I believe, are I love the symbolists from the 19th century, the German expressionists, of course, a lot of the 20th century artists like Picasso, Dalí, but my favorite artist whom I worship is Kandinsky. I will be here showing on a regular basis at Jomar Visions. I am one of their artists in residence, and I will be showing every month. Come on out the second Saturday of every month for our grand opening.